Herodotus by Sam
and Kylie.
Herodotus was born in 44 BCE and died in 425 BCE.
Herodotus was at some point banished from his birthplace and now lives all over the world.
He was known as the father of history and was a great historian.
He was famous for being a historian.
His most famous work was writing the histories.
The effect on us is what we can remember from the past and all the people.
The end.